we didn't have much of a crowd usually, but we won 12 of the 15 home games. So our guys could, they love playing here at Wallace Wade Stadium. But what we're doing today is the Clemson game of 89. We were 1-3, and we had sort of an emotional meeting before. We thought we had a pretty good team, but we had lost three on the road, and Clemson was coming to our place. And some things happened. We got some huge breaks. We were down 14-0 at half, came back, and we found a running back, Randy Cuthbert, ended up running for over 1,000 yards and only started six games. And Darkston Hines, our receiver, was player of the year, and our defensive team. Well, we didn't have a single player go play in the NFL, but they played their hearts out. And we had to go to nine-man front to stop the run, which we did, and had a couple of corners they could cover. So anyway, a huge upset over Clemson, and then we won the rest of the ACC games and won the ACC championship, which is the only one in